we studying PNM and studying UNC. You know what I'm doing? The both side, them getting the full salary when the month come, and the salary, you know, 5,000, what the average mass citizen working for. Them money is over 40,000 a month. Eh. You understand? While them money, them collecting the money, both side, all of them who in parliament, them collecting the money right up, no short pay, and tax free too. Yeah, them going home with tax free money. What do I have to say about that?